Ah! Yet another daredevil adventurer has come to rob our catacombs of loot. Let's just hope you're made of tougher stuff than the last guy. If you can survive the trials of our catacombs and answer my riddle, we will give you a prize befitting your efforts. Here is my riddle. I am a vessel without hinges, lock or lid. Yet within my walls, a golden treasure is hid. What am I?
Thank you.
Managed to survive the trials of the catacombs. Now let's find out if your wits are as quick as your feet. Do you remember the riddle? I am a vessel without hinges, lock or lid. Yet within my walls a golden treasure is hid. What am I? Have you heard that one before? I never thought you'd get it. Very well. A bargain is a bargain. You may have the dragon egg that I was guarding from the sorceress. I've waited 7,000 years for someone to solve that riddle. Now, I can finally head off to Seashell Shore to bury some bones. Don't try to answer the riddle now. You'll need to save your breath to survive the trials of the catacombs. The first round of the annual demolition hovercraft competition is about to begin. There is room for one more contestant, but you'll have to answer a riddle to qualify. The riddle is this. If one dragon can lay one egg in 12 years, how long would it take for 100 dragons to lay 100 eggs? Very impressive. That is correct. Good luck in the demolition hovercraft competition. That was a fierce battle indeed. Please accept this prize for winning the first round. You may now enter the championship round. However, this is an exceedingly dangerous sport. Might I suggest you quit while you're still in one piece? Very well then. I will reserve your spot in case you change your mind. You may now enter the championship. My, my! Such a brave reptile you are. But you'll need much more than bravery to win the championship. Was indeed a battle for the ages. You're the first dragon to win the competition in over 1,000 years. I proudly present you this year's grand prize.
Shh! Spyro, don't tell anyone, but we've stolen some magic from the sorceress. We're hiding here whilst we practice using it. Unfortunately, we've had a bit of an accident and turned everything into crystal, and it seems to have aggravated the indigenous creatures. I really think I'm beginning to get the hang of this magic malarkey. That isn't right. Just hold on a minute, I'll get it. I really think I'm beginning to get the hang of... Would you like to see a magic trick? Watch carefully. As you can see, there is nothing up my left sleeve, nothing up my right sleeve, but now, with a wave of my hands and the magic word, Alakazam! You want to see the trick again? Well, all right. But I want you to know this isn't as easy as it looks. Alakazam! You want to see the trick again? All this magic is just misdirection, you know, which is why I'm going to start that whirlwind over there. Abracadabra! Thank you. Okay, I'll show you again. If you watch carefully, maybe you'll be able to see how it's done. Abracadabra!
Spyro, did you know I happen to be a very talented amateur magician? My specialty is the, amazing extending bridge trick. I'd love to show you, but I need a small donation first. For my expenses, you understand. You shouldn't anger a magician, Spyro. I just might decide to turn you into a blue hedgehog or something. Spyro, did you? Very good. Let's see. Hocus pocus, ziggledy zen, make this bridge get long again. I'm afraid the show's over, Spyro. Why don't you go play with the gnomes? I think they look lonely.
I've been working on a great new magic trick, but this bear keeps spoiling it. Well, I suppose I could show you my new trick. As long as you promise not to tell the great Zamboni. He steals all my best work. Alakazam! Well, I suppose I could show you my new trick. As long as you promise... Here, you can have this. I was going to use it in a trick, but my magic just keeps bouncing off.